What about you, Pat? Do you want to drink? Yeah. I'm really soft spot. I guess. Why do soft people always say that? I guess I have to return that.
No, I think we're good.
I mean, it's sweet like that. It just tastes that way.
I'm a lip. So I gotta find myself another room. I can't stay.
No, as soon as I start looking, I love it. I can see the shit.
Yeah.
There's nothing.
Well, I don't know. All I've seen is shit.
But you might,
well, this
able,
is
you
great.
Might be able to walk up to something and say how much, because I'm here.
You're too Canadian. I kicked you in the back of the knee and you say sorry.
Yeah, because I have to say sorry because I'm the Canadian one.
You never did get all your posters from Cambodia?
Wow, it's really roomy in here. Oh, nice. Look at that shirt. I do too.
SD card?
Yeah. Hey, look, Dad, they have GoPros. Dad.
Catherine. Same. Hey, well, look for floaty parts. Floaty things. Catherine.
Okay, let's go.
That's where the dope lies?
Yeah.
What's that now?
Uncle Kevin, do you know anybody who could sell me some dollar store stuff?
You're not going to get me on camera doing stuff. I don't want to end up on some cheap YouTube This is awesome stuff, by the way.
Do you? Those were cute. Oh, look at that. Look at that, boss. Boss man.
You'd like ramen.
He says that to me. You'd like ramen.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello.
Can you take off?
Tops were the best a lot 10 years ago. I remember when everybody needed Crocs and they sold them at the swimming pool in Cornell.
Well, when Chloe was 15, so yeah, 8 years ago, her boyfriend Nathan, who I love. And I still, when I see him, I am so
proud.
Yeah. I'm like, Nathan, you're wearing mom's shoes. He goes, what? I said, those are girl shoes outside. And he had all different colors. He had all
By the way, if you want to just walk down, I don't mind walking
with it
tonight.
Yeah, I
love it. Oh, okay.
Water.
Oh, yes, agreed. Yeah, Dad, foot massage place.
Did you find one?
Please. No, we want you to find one. Sailboat, and we're gonna go explore the island, go around it, and we're gonna go cliff diving or no, cliff jumping, and then we're gonna go snorkeling. Yeah, we're gonna snorkeling around the island, and that's gonna be really cool. I'm really excited for it, but I don't really, I'm really excited for jump cliffing. I'm not really the kind of person to do that, but I'm gonna, and it's gonna be lots of fun, only because I have the GoPro, that's the only reason why. And I'm excited for scuba diving, or snorkeling, but I hope there's fish so that we can see. Because, you know, otherwise it'd be pointless without them. And it's a very nice day today. Very sunny, a little bit windy, but that's okay. It's very beautiful. It's like looking around me. And, like, this is a view I could never get tired of, ever. I love it here.
Aaron, we got shade.
No.
For now.
Hi, Kate.
Oh, you should have told me. I could have helped.
Here we go. Feet in the water soon.
Woo-hoo!
Here we are in the ocean in the Philippines. On this little boat.
King Jr. His name is our boat. Oh.
Yeah, it's challenging us to a race, but they're probably gonna win. Ooh, look at that big boat back there. Fancy.
It's a shallow bay.
Yeah, I can see. So we're off the boat, and now we're in like this like nature park kind of situation, and we're gonna go snorkeling, and yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Hey, Bug, get a picture of the party island.
Like a little model of the island. We came in on one of those boats. Gotta go down some sketchy stairs.
Oh god, this is a bit claustrophobic.
Lots of people here. Time to go down. Down some more. Ooh, look at the water.
There, do you want the picture there?
Have fun coming down that?
Yeah.
Yeah, lots of fun. Woo. join you. Will I die? No, no, wait.
Water came up so high, it went right in my ear.
Everybody does it. So how can I expect to have friends if I get the reputation of being a sweet little mama's boy? Being a sweet little mama's boy. Hold it. Hold it, buddy. What do you mean everybody does it? Can you spare a few minutes to listen to a guy who's been around? Oh, my God.